Waterloo. A big protest march in West Berlin. They were demonstrating against America's extension of the Vietnam War into Cambodia. Police had put up barriers to protect the American embassy, and when the demonstrators tried to break through, they were driven back by water cannon. Finally, after hurling paving stones and other missiles at the police, the demonstrators fled. 50 of them were arrested. The battle left over 250 police injured, and there were many other casualties. Hippies in Holland.